Say all over again. Whoa. Was that the 99 of Alex Bowman? Yes, it was. He spanked the wall and he's got a tire rub.
He smacked it good. To the right side of that car.
Oh, and Sam Hornish. The last winner here last year at this race, and he just lost the right rear.
But Kyle Busch right behind him.
I think we'll have to go back as they set in.
Yeah, he just got it in the left rear as we were on the top there. I think it's just tires.
That's much going on right there.
This was a battle for fourth. Let's go back. Looks like a little damage on that right rear or left rear corner.